Dorothy Keith, Complete Truth Protein sponsored athlete. I'm going to show you how to do a tricep extension today. So the most common error when performing this exercise is moving your elbows. So you don't want to move your elbows up and down. You want to keep those elbows in nice and tight to your side. Keep them stationary throughout the whole exercise. Bring it back up to a 90 degree angle. Pull down again, nice and straight, keeping the elbows in. Back up to 90 and down. Thanks for watching, and tune in for more tips with Dorothy Keith.